Welcome back to the Flail playthrough. How y'all doing? I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Today, we're gonna fight the Moon Lord. It's gonna be fun. I have changed a bunch of items here. Who's shooting lasers at me? Who's shooting lasers at me? That's so rude. Y'all shooting lasers? That's so messed up. Hold on, I gotta pick up the stars. So I changed a bunch of accessories here. Got a bunch of tremor accessories. Underrated accessories. Which is always nice to see. Some stuff from Tremor being used, because I don't use much Tremor stuff. But we got some. We got some on deck. And we will hopefully use these to our advantage in this Moon Lord fight. Really good accessories. I want to show you as soon as we respawn. Really good accessories. Right here, greatly reduces the movement speed. Well, okay, well, that's not a good start. But prolong after hit invincibility. Greatly increases life gen. And then plus, look at all that stuff I got down there. And then we got this one right here, plus 4 defense, plus 3 defense, 14 life regen. Obviously, the range damage won't help out. Holy shit. I really don't know what to say. What mod is doing that? What mod is making me die so quickly? I was thinking of making a video where I bring you guys with me, making a new mod pack. Well, not really bringing you guys with me, but making a new mod pack and you guys can watch it. How about that? Does that sound like fun? Come on. Gotta get the stars. Stars are so important to me. But look at this. We have some new potions. I looked up some potion recipes. Which is a lot easier than I thought it was. I forgot that every potion has potion in their name. And I'm like, man, I wish I can look at all the potion recipes really easily. And I'm like, oh yeah. I can. So there you go. We got a good couple of potions from Thorium. Hopefully these will help out. They're really good. Just like the accessories that I'm rocking right now. I mean, they're not helping against these one-hitting enemies, but, you know, they will help hopefully against a boss that has, that needs more of an endurance, that's more of an endurance test than a DPS test right now. I don't know, is the Moon Lord a DPS test? Kind of, in expert mode, I guess, possibly, because you gotta, like, kill them all at the same time, something like that. But I feel like he's more of an endurance test than anything. So yeah, increases some melee capabilities. I don't know what that means. I just made it. And then increased critical strike chance slightly. Hopefully that will help out a lot. Hey, how you doing? Sir? Kill him. Okay. Oh, that was terrifying. It was a life or death situation right there. What the fuck even? A landmine? Maybe noticing that I'm not using as many yo-yos as I usually did, as I used to do. Oops, man. Things happen. You move on from things. I'm very sorry. Can this guy die? Oh my god. Speak about dying. Guess who died? Me. This is fucking incredible. This is a new discovery. This is like finding a new animal. Discovering a new animal. Because you're so shocked by what's like this discovery you made. And my discovery being that I get one hit by these dudes. Constantly. If it's not one hit, it's two hit. This is aggravating. Let's use that word. Hey man, can we just like die? See, I ain't fucking with you. Alright, I'm gonna get close to this guy. Oh god. Kill. Why is it not dying? How am I missing? It's right there. I'm literally hitting it. Jesus. They're trying to kill me. What is this worm? That worm looking new. Hey, I didn't die. I'm bailing with my life. I lived. I can tell the tales. This has to be almost done. I've died at least like 6 more times since the last jump cut. We gotta be close to the end. There's no way we're not close to the end. There's no goddamn way. I'm not dying in 1 second either. I promise you. It's been more than 1 second. Okay, I can die now. I can die happily knowing that I lived up to that promise for you guys. We're looking good. I'm not seeing any more things flying off. Is it open? No? You fucker, dude. Can we just, like, hurry this up? I could have lived forever. Oh, God. Don't come in here. No, don't come in here. It's so dead. Once it's, like, uncovered, it's dead. It's not living more than... You know who else is not living? Alright, so we just about killed it, I think. Yes? Okay, there we go. Dead. Please don't kill me. I'm too young to die. Okay, okay, we got Bill. We out. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do here. We'll grab a weapon master. Where the hell you use? And then we will shine our shoes. Shine our beautiful shoes. Okay. And we will go ahead. All of these are active. Do this. Probably should heal up fully. Hey, can you heal me? Okay. And we're going to hear background noise more than likely. I don't know. I'll try and talk while it gets really quiet, which is becoming really quiet. I'd like to see, yeah, what can we make with this? Ooh, a Felion. Look at that. There's also the solar eruption. Oh, it's really quiet. Okay. Do we have everything set up? Yeah, everything looks perfectly fine to go. The only thing I can't have right now is this. So we're going to throw that out. And then here we go. We'll have that ready for later. But let's do this. Let's hopefully do this. I'm looking for a successful fight here. Where's my flail at? There it is. Okay, I will use a little bit of a yo-yo. Just a little bit of yo-yo. But I think primarily I want to use this. Because this might be the item that's going to get us his W. Ow. What the hell? Did one of those just knock me back? I don't know. I'm really paying attention. Okay, we're taking damage. We're taking damage. What the hell? How did I end up down here? Let's do this. That was so close to actually getting hit right there. Okay. So he should have his expert mode abilities. Since we have boss expertise on. May or may not be a good thing. It's a bad thing, I'll tell you. I'll tell you what it is. Okay, eyes out. Prioritize it. Boom. Eyes prioritized. Okay. And then we're gonna do this. Just so we have this popping off. Now I'm wondering how much damage I can do with this flail. I'm wondering how much DPS I can get off this player. Looks like a lot. Looks like a lot. Is his eye open? This is really what we want to hit though with the player. We're good. We can get those hits on with it. Alright, and then let's go for the eyes here. Go for the right eye. Try and get this right one. Did I get super fast or something? This was sort of healing effects. I'm gonna get that debuff. Ow. God damn it, I wasn't paying attention. Okay. I'm just going for the right eye right now. Okay, we got grabbed again. So hopefully we can outlast that grab. We're not really grabbed now, but we're gonna outlast it and get healing on time. Should be fine. I think I'm gonna just... Alright, that eye is lowered. Let's go for this eye. Or no, maybe we should lower it to like really low. So we don't do anything else. Just get a heal. Just gonna heal on up. See if I can hit that eye with anything. Yeah, dude, that's that DPS. What the hell? This flail is crazy DPS. Did I get grabbed? Okay, grabbed. Just be careful. Did a nurse find her way out here? Nurse, come on. You're gonna screw me, aren't you? She's trying to screw me once we get to the core. I can see it. This thing is vengeful. Watch out, everyone. Vengeful. Ooh. Nurse, get back in your house. How'd she even get out here? Yeah, how did she get out here? I guess I opened it up for a second. Okay, that hand looks really low now. So I'm just gonna focus this eye. How many DPS? We're doing a good DPS here. Focus left eye, left eye. Going for left eye. Our healing is down right now. Can't do too much about our healing. Okay, whoa, how the hell did I end up over here? Really, why I need to land on him, but it's really hard landing on him. Oh god, no, I'm using the wrong thing. Where are we? Okay, over here. Land over here away from the nurse. That's probably what we want right now. Away from the nurse. He's not hitting that eye on there, so keep forgetting. Keep forgetting that's the one we don't need to hit. Okay. And go for this, of course. And then here's the best way that we'll help you with this, like that. Oh, he already put his eyes on them. Come on, bro. Alright. Left hand is getting low. Good progress. Oh, we already took off his fucking right hand. Nurse, heal up, please. Appreciate it. We're doing good damage, though. Respectable damage. We are going to be taking a lot more in there. His left hand's dead. to watch my healing now. Looks like it's around half. There. We got 30 seconds on our... What the fuck is that called? I don't know what it's called. Oh shit, okay, we're gonna mine it. Can I get those hearts, please? Okay. Is eye open? Oh no, that hurt. Where's the nurse? We gotta go heal. We gotta go heal at the nurse. Hey, nurse. Thank you. Don't die. Dude, this hurts. This hurts. It's gonna be tough to get through. Come on, we really need to kill this guy. It has so much health. What is this health it has? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did I heal? Apparently I healed. Oh god. We may lose this. Because this eye has crazy amount of health. Man, there's so many projectiles. Kill it. Die already. Oh my god, okay. So we just gotta dodge until the meantime. Why do I have an extra slot? I still have an extra slot. Where's that extra slot keep on appearing, bro? I have no clue. There's like an extra slot that like appears and then disappears. There you go. It's gone. It's gone. We gotta get the hits off. Gotta get those hits off. Alright, now we wait. Fucking vagina forehead. Okay. Where's the nurse? Did she make it back into her house? Good for you, nurse. Good for you making it back into your house somehow. There we go. Woo! No, I dashed into it. What the fuck? God damn it. I dashed into it. Alright, just gonna run around. Try not to get hit. If you get hit, run towards the healing. Come on, open up. Open up, pal. Okay. Good bit of hits here. Okay. Keep it going. Keep it going. Are we right over it? We got it. There we go. We got that healing. Alright, this can work out here. We got a good little system going on. I'm just going to make sure I'm near full health. That's going to hurt. Got a good system going. Just going to watch our health constantly now. Let's go down here. Grab the healing really quick. Nurse came back outside yet again. Hello, nurse. How you doing? Don't do anything stupid. We'll be alive. Really badly. This is gonna take forever to get this down. Yeah, 300k health? What? What in the goddamn is that? Ow! It's hurt! Bleh, bleh. Alright, I'm gonna really heal. Okay. Keep on moving. Keep moving. Stop moving. Ow. I hurt a little. Flail's not going high enough. I think I missed a lot of hits there. I'm really low. Nurse. It's all good. We got invincibility frames up the ass. We should be fine. We did it upwards. It's going to allow me to get a good couple of hits in. Okay. We got him down another 80. Not another 80. Another 10k. Good work. No, we're going to 10 pieces. Okay. Come on, dude, this is taking so long. Fuck. It hurt. Okay. All good. All good. Is he almost like, I can't let you see his health. He's doing that. That's my question. I want to see his health, man. Just get all the heat. The nurse cannot get hit by any of that stuff. Okay. I mean, we're getting closer. This is gonna take a while. I don't know if I should jump cut or what. I kinda wanna jump cut because it's probably gonna take really long to get them really low. But I'm scared I'll die. Alright, I'll try my best. Alright, we're getting pretty close. And there was a couple times where I did almost die, or at least like almost got that half health. I actually got that half health. But I did it. And we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. We're chunking them slow. But it's working. That's all that matters. Is that it's working. Anything that can eat buff? No? Okay. But this strat has been working. The only problem I've been having is like getting stuck midair. That's been a pretty big problem. But other than that, it has been going pretty well. We're almost in his core form. And that's when we gotta go off on it. Once we get to the core form. And we're coming up on it. Coming up on it. It's gonna shoot up like this. He should be revealing his eye. There's his eye. Okay. Be a good bit of damage that we get off here. That's a good bit of damage we're gonna take. You need to eat apple pie, get the regen popping off. Oh, second regen's kind of stopped right now. Okay, we need to pick up all the healing. It'd be nice if I had another heart. Maybe I should have made multiple. Maybe I should have brought multiple of all my potions. We're getting there. We're definitely getting, taking a lot of damage off. Let's get the potion, and then let's try and get down here. God, oh god, we're getting stuck. Oh god, we're getting stuck. I have to do this. Let's not get stuck like that again. It'd be nice if that doesn't happen. This hurts, dude. This hurts. Spamming potion? Wait, not potion. There you go. We just keep on getting stuck. It's so annoying. Ow. Okay, this is what we gotta do. Do this. Find nurse. Heal. Okay. Worked out exactly how I wanted it to. Come on, show that eye. Show the eye. Show the eye. Uh oh, I'm missing. We're almost there. Come on. Get it. Ooh, this hurts, man. This hurts. Do this again. Just to get the full health. That's our strat right there. That looks like that's the strat that's gonna work. Oh god, I walked right into that. There we go. Core is open. Core is open. Core is on deck. We just gotta finish it, man. We just gotta finish this. Alright, now I'm kind of available to move wherever the hell I want. I'm gonna try some of this. See if I can get the flail lined up with his core. That would be really nice if I can do that. There we go. We should get a couple of this off. Alright, I really need to hit the floor. Alright, let's just try this. Hold on. Oh no, that was cool. Probably should just stick to using this. This might be the way to go. Just using this from range. Okay. We can just keep a loop going on here where we're able to touch the floor, get healing, and then fly back up. Should be fine. Maybe get a couple of this. A little bit of this here and there. Ooh, took a lot of damage, but we also did a lot of damage right there. Okay, get those hearts. Boom. That's on deck. Alright, it's looking fine. It is looking fine. Now, I'm gonna try and do it real quick. Oh, I missed it. Never mind. Alright, I guess I'm not going. We have a pie available to heal off of if I really need to. And other than that, the fight is looking tremendous. I may not be 100% in control. Definitely not in control of that. Okay. A couple more beautiful color flashes. Uh-oh. I might have screwed myself there. But we should be fine. Let me touch the floor real quick with all this healing. Okay. And that should have a regular heal. Boom. Looking good. Looking good. Like I said, though, we gotta keep on the floor if you want to do this strat. Dude, who the fuck? One of the eyes have the bounce thing. Maybe not one of the eyes, but something has a bounce on it. And it's bothering me. I think it's one of the eyes. Be 100% honest. I think it's one of the eyes. Come on, core. I need the core. I need that core to get lined up here. Am I hitting it? I hope I'm hitting. If I am, you are actually hitting the core. This should be doing a lot of damage. Please tell me I'm actually hitting something. Ah! Okay. Someone's there. Hell wing. I just noticed this guy's a hell wing. We did it! Oh my god. Thank you. I don't even care what he drops. Actually, no, Terrarium would be pretty damn nice. Now that I think about it. Did not look like he dropped a Terrarium. Does he drop any souls or anything? No? Oh no, he dropped his treasure bag. Why? What? Okay, whatever. It's all good. Have all bosses been dropping their treasure bag? I don't know. Whatever. Who cares? You can leave. Bye-bye. I don't need your assistance anymore. But we did it. Look at that. Luminite Core. How beautiful. We can fight the Terra Core. Celestial Blossom. Netherworldly Flower. I'm not going to use it. Not yet. I don't think I need to use it. That's the thing. So maybe I won't use it at all. Instead, what I can do is just hang it up somewhere. Because I don't think I'll be using any of the ores or stuff from Cosmic Variety Mod. But let's store a bunch of shit away. Tense fight. Happy we got through it though. Took really long. Don't sell that. Okay, boom. Problem. There's no fucking Luminite Core here. Not Luminite Core, Terraria in here. Which sucks a lot, but it's all good. Wow, look at that. Okay, Luminite though. Luminite's always good. Yeah, I'll keep the gravity glow. I'll keep everything else. Why not? So I'll put this in here. Mask, I can hang up. This thing is probably some cool stuff we can do with that. What else did we get? Of course, this piece is looking tentacle. What does that replace? My wisp in a bottle? Okay. That's all good. I'll replace that. Alright, so let's whip this out. Ow. Let's whip this out. Let's go put this mask up here. How about that? Start with that. Come on. Just there you go. Just go through A-hole. Come on. What the? A-hole. Get it like asshole. Alright, so boom. Boom. There we go. Now let's check what we can do with these moon fragments. Hopefully there's something we can do. Excuse you, sir. Well, something for this playthrough at least. I don't think there is. Sadly, there is not. I'll keep them though. And then this, obviously, for the Terra Core. Wow, why the hell would I want to do? Why would I spend that much to do that? Terra Core. All right, we'll have fun with that, right? Luminite. So we can make the globe, which uses dirt. I'm guessing that's not in full effect yet. So I won't be touching it. Ancient Matter Manipulator. Alright, there's a couple of things we get to do with the Ancient Matter Manipulator. So, mouthful right there. We get to craft the stuff from the solar fragments. Which I wanted to do, but we kind of got in a fight there. Holy shit, that does a lot of damage. I don't think I'm going to make the eruption. I'll be honest, I don't think I want to make the eruption. Boom, 27 bars. Aegis Contraption. Yeah, let's make the Aphelion. Which does more damage, obviously. And it spits fire. Look at that. That's sweet. You get to die. Sorry, bird. But let's see the DPS without any of the yo-yo. Alright, well, there's a big problem right there. Oh, that's pretty good DPS. I don't have the other yo-yo accessory. 3k is pretty good. It's pretty slow, though. Which I think I'd rather have a fast yo-yo than a slow one. Does this do more DPS anyways? 2000? I mean, this does a little bit more DPS. Whatever, I'll take it. I don't know where the chaparral goes. I guess like around here somewhere. I guess, I don't know, whatever. What else do I need to do? Okay, so with the Luminite bars, let's figure out what we can do with these. Is there anything of like real big importance that we needed these for? Might as well check. Okay, obviously we can craft the armor. Stellar Ninja set. A lot of throwing sets. Is there any? Ooh, Azathoth. You guys were telling me to make this. Oh shit, what the hell is a Hellcaster fragment? People were telling me to make this. Which I may or may not have to do. Great for impersonating devs. See, are Hellcaster fragments from expert mode though? That's the problem. Those are from expert mode. I don't know. What else can we make that's really interesting? Why are you able to make 20 of those? What? Really, I just want this. The solar flare stuff. Even then, I don't even know if it's that better. Probably is. Because, like, it's solar flare stuff. Why wouldn't it be better? But, hey. Does this mean that my boy, Flacco, Ancient Seal, will he summon... Oh, yeah, he sells the... Yeah, that's exactly what we want. The impending boom thing. And then the Ragnarok stuff. Yeah, I'll just buy that for now. But boom, he sells that stuff. So that means I'm free to use all these solar fragments as I please. And I would love to use them. The first thing I might want to craft... I gotta sneeze. But the first thing I might want to craft is... We're going to make, or we're going to attempt to make something here. What do I have 5 of? Stardust Fragment. So I got to make 6 of these. Boom. There's 6 of them. And now we need, of course, the beautiful guide Voodoo Doll itself to make this. And this is pretty cool. Guide's final gift function is almost every vanilla crafting station. So every vanilla thing down here, we can pretty much just get rid of. And I'm going to do that. I don't care how many things it costs there, but that means we can get rid of this. This. Well, I don't know. How big of a range does it have? That's my question. Would I be able to make, like... No, I wouldn't be able to. That fucking sucks. Whatever, it's fine having it right here, I guess. So, does that allow everything? Yeah. Pretty much everything. Let me open up the ingot chest and make sure. Yeah. Looks perfectly fine to me, but I guess we can just, like, put this shit back. Pretty much this. Put that shit back. Because I don't know when we will, you know, need to craft potions over there, and I can't pick up the thing and bring it over there unless I move all the chests. Thing is, I gotta move all the chests if I want to do that. I don't want to do that, so I'm good where it's at. No, we'll just leave whatever, pretty much everything we picked up down. Pretty much, maybe not everything, but pretty much everything. So that's gonna end off this episode. It might have been like a little bit uneventful, other than, you know, fighting the fucking Moon Lord, but I still feel like there wasn't too much we did. But really quickly, before I go, I do want to make sure there's any other little things that I want. Mega Fleet, that thing looks sweet. What else do I need? I've never made a drill containment unit. Pretty damn hard to make. When I say pretty damn hard, they're not that hard to make. But let's pretend like they're pretty damn hard to make. Is there any way to craft Luminite bars? Is that a thing? I really don't feel like fighting the Moon Lord again. You know how long that took to fight that asshole. Maybe I'll fight these guys, and then from fighting these guys, we'll use that gear to fight the Moon Lord again. I don't know. We'll see. Because we'll be fighting him with Terrarium stuff. Obviously, Terrarium stuff isn't as good as this. But I'll accept it for now. And I'll look into things later. But I'll see you guys next time.